foe. Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the dope, ready to make an entrance, so back on up.
Before I have to pull the strap out the cut,
give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble, cause ain't nothing but a G-bang, baby. Two low-def G's, so we crazy. Death Row is the label that pays, man. Unfadable, so please don't try to fake this. But back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'm a lad, I'm understanding. From a young G's perspective, and before me, they got a trick, I have to find a contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning her man, and learning her man, and at the same time, burning her man. Now when she burning, I'ma chill for a minute, cause ain't no loving good enough to get burned while I'm offended.
Yeah.
And that's realer than real deal, holy feel. And now you hookers and hoes know how I feel. Well, if it's good enough to get off of a proper chunk, I take a small piece of some of that funky stuff. It's like this and like that and like this, and it's like that and like this and like that. It's like this and like that and like this, and Drake creeped to the mic like a fan.
Well, I'm peeping and I'm creeping and I'm creeping, but I damn near got kept, cause my beeper kept beeping. Now it's time for me to make my impression felt. So sit back, relax, and strap on your seatbelt. You've never been on a ride like this before. With a producer who can rap and control the maestro at the same time with the dope rhyme that I kick. You know and I know I throw some old funky shit to add to my collection. The selection symbolizes dope. Take a toast but don't choke. If you do, you have no clue of what me and my homie Snoop Dogg came to do.
It's like this and like that and like this, and it's like that and like this and like that, and it's like this,
and we ain't got no love for those.
So just chill till the next episode. On that ass, what a hell of a gangster lean. Getting funky on the mic like an old batch of collard greens. It's the capital S-O-S oppression, double O-P, D-O-double-G-Y-D-O-double-G, you see. Showing much flex when it's time to wreck a mic. Pimpin' hoes and clackin' a grip like my name was Dolomite. Yeah, and it dope quick. I think they in the mood for another one of those G-hits. So Drake,
what up, dog?
We gotta give them what they want.
What's that, G?
We gotta break them off something.
Hell yeah.
And it's gotta be bumpin'. City of Compton.
It's where it takes place, so we'll gnash your attention. Mopping with the dog pound.
Bow, wow, wow.
Dropping the funky tracks is making the suckers just mumble. When I'm on the mic, it's like a cookie, they all crumble. Try to get close and you're bound to get smacked. My little homie Snoop Doggy Dogg has got my back. Never let me slip, cause if I slip, then I'm slipping. But if I got my Nina, then you know I'm straight tripping. And I'ma continue to put the rap down, put the Mac down.
You understand? They like jet airplanes. Woo! They like long limousines. They like fine clothes. They like lovely ladies. And in Studio 54 a week ago, woo, I tore them all down. You understand that? Ladies and gentlemen, one moment. Take a look at it. Learn to love it. I'm not going anywhere. I'm going to be yours for a long, long time. Woo! Woo!
Got it?
Woo! Woo! Silent and profile.
And if your woman wanna trip, I have to put the smack down. Yeah, and you don't stop. I told you I'm just like a clock when I tick and I talk. But I'm never off, always on till the break of dawn. See you when you win in the city they call Long Beach. Putting straight together like my homie D.O.C. No one can do it better
like this, that, and this, and it's like that and like this and like that, and it's like this,
and we ain't got no love for those.
So just chill till the next episode.
looking man, the best dressed man, long limousines, jet airplanes, custom made clothes, and any woman in the world I want, just like that.
Ladies and gentlemen, this here's another one for the Steppers. DJ Wayne Williams, put the record on. Questions you have passed my test. Happy people.
Defensively, but I did take the time and allow myself to watch the replay at Mile High Stadium, and when they replayed it, the whole crowd went,
good try, baby!